This place is... Okay, there's no easy way to say this. It's a puppet graveyard. Humans call it an illegal dumping site. We try to stop it, but eventually I had much bigger concerns. If the Grand Exhibition's horrific solution spread this far too, I think it's just too terrible to think about. Oh, why am I thinking about it?
Oh. Those damn alchemists. The terms of bargain, almost intolerable.
Well, it's not like I care about those hotel people anyway.
But there are limits.
How do you do? It's quite odd that we should meet in a place like this. Oh, don't pretend surprised that I got here before you. After all, I can elude the darkest monsters, the loftiest beings. In fairness, I do benefit from your prowess as well. I shall tell you something, since we're nearly peers. They say a terrible monster lives on the cliff at the end of the swamp. It behaves like a crow, gathering shiny things. I have absconded with treasures from its lair, rare parts and weapons worthy of a hero. That catch your interest? If you're hunting ergo monsters, you might put that friendly tip to use. You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey. Show that swamp monster what you're capable of.
exist. Other hobbits like me not bound by the Grand Covenant. I thought I was forever alone. Without the Covenant, my kind hates me. Monsters, humans, hobbits, they all hate me. But I want to be friends with humans. If I learn how to feel, would that be possible? If you tell me how, I'll return the favor. I want to learn how to feel. Hello, my only friend. What have you... Clapping is... the mimicry of a joyful heart. It's good to feel alive. Thanks. Hello, my only friend. I see now how I may not...
Ah, this must be quite an urgent patient to seek out my humble abode. You are still breathing. I must treat you quickly. Grant cannot have any more live patients. Trust me, it's better this way. 'Tis far nobler to die as a human. And if you're not alive, then you must be dead. That's just logic. What was her name? I don't recall. Assessment. After all, more similar. And if you're not alive, then you must be dead. I just lost you. Judgment as a doctor. All should end while they're still humans. Remember now, my Adelina.
quick! That came from the direction of Krot Central Station. Oh, this could be bad, pal. Really, really bad.
Hey, are you a treasure hunter too? Strange to meet someone in my line of work. I know how this looks, but I'm not a thief or anything. I am on a serious expedition. You wouldn't happen to know a treasure hunter named Alidoro, would you? I'm a big fan. I plan my expeditions to follow Alidoro's traces, but this lock has me at a dead end, and I so wanted to explore the Hermit's Cave. All I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. Maybe I'll get this place open.
I know my way around.
Whatever choice you make.
last hero weapon is in my hands.
No matter what, serving
welcome.
Whatever choice you make.